Unless our citizens participate in this process, we will create a sense of alienation, and no one will be safe in such an environment. We are intertwined, we can share common benefits, common value from the process of development. That is possible. It just needs a clever and smart way of mixing it up, and we will do that for the people of Zambia.